Oh my gosh, guys. My name is Alvin. Welcome back to Northgard. Everything went sideways really, really fast. I don't even know, like, what happened. I found out that you can't have another trade route because I was already trading with Hax, and I can't trade with Jarek because we have horrible relations right now. And then literally, my building started exploding, and I don't know why. I have no idea what happened. So there's, like, no houses now, and I lost my farms, and... Oh, panic! Panic, panic, panic! Oh, I can't upgrade anything because I don't have money. Okay, so let's build new houses. I can build one new house. That's great. What did we lose? Yeah, we knew we were gonna lose that. That's fine. Oh, our boat's coming back from a raid. Hello, boys. How about this time you go for fame? Let's see what that does for us. To upgrade it. Oh my gosh. Okay. And we lost our training camp. Oh my gosh. I don't know what to do. Things went so bad so fast.
Boy.
Come on, warriors. We're not going to let them take that from us, too. Who are you? Are you Hax or Jarek? You are Hax. Well, guess what? I'm not having this. Oh my gosh! Now, Jarek, did they team up? No! No! Oh my gosh, this is so not good. Like, totally seems like they teamed up. Should I just let him have this one? Yeah. We'll just let him have that. I don't have the strength right now. Oh my gosh, negative 12 happiness. Nobody feels safe. We don't have houses. Okay. We own that, right? We own that. Okay. Defense tower. Parking you right there. Let's pick up a villager to build that. Okay. What would upgrading you do? Power and resistance. Okay. Guys, I'm doing my level best, I promise. Still can't upgrade, don't have enough money. Okay. Put a brand new house down. See, guys, I'm trying. I'm so trying. I'm trying real hard, guys. Oh, this is rough. Do not let them take us over, guys. We're putting a defense tower in here. Squash those little red jerks. Just squash them outright. Just get them. Don't let them get away. You let them get away. Okay. Didn't I have a building that was gonna let me sell food? Maybe we should build that. I think that was the trading. It wasn't the trading post, right? It was a marketplace. Which I don't have enough gold for. Should not have gotten rid of that. This is crazy, guys. I really should have put that right there to protect from people coming in from both hexes. Here we go, let's go up here. Come on, just take out their war chief. That's all I want. Nice. Oh, he's by himself. You guys can get him. We only have two warriors. Where are we under attack from? Yeah, you scare him. No, I don't want to deal with Helheim. Okay. I am willing to admit that I may have overstretched my reach just a little bit. Okay. Some of what's going on here may in fact be my fault. Okay, so I need a market, which I still can't build. What? Eh, you'll be fine. Get him, defense tower. There you go. As soon as you stop being under attack, I can help you out. What are you doing? You're a villager with nothing to do. Of course. Crap, what was I doing? Okay. No, no. Can't trade with anybody. Oh, what was I gonna do? Oh, I need a training camp. That's right. Okay. Training camp. There you are. I feel like we should put it, like, down here, because this is where we keep having issues. Okay. Villager not doing anything. Let's go do that. Repair that. Okay. Oh! The gate to Helheim opened. That's nice. No, just leave the dwoggers alone. See, the defense tower's gonna get it. You don't need to be a hero. You're fine. There we go. Okay. Whew. Okay. Can we afford to upgrade some of these little houses now? Okay, we are now... Whoa! Okay, we're in the green for happiness! We are in the green for happiness, guys! We have done it! Okay. Okay, this is cause for celebration. Where did I put that training camp? Is that it? That's it, right? Okay. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, guys. That was some intensity. You know what I'm saying? Okay. You finished the training camp. All right. I don't have the 25 gold. Just come hang out here for just a little bit longer because I really need another warrior. Should I build another shipyard? Nope. Don't have the money for that. Okay. So I guess we wait around until we, you know what? Dude, just, yeah, go back to doing... Where did I push you? You're right there, yeah. Go back to doing your stuff.
I don't know what to do.
Well, I mean, I know what I have to do. I have to wait till we have enough gold to start doing stuff, but I'm thinking I maybe need to build another longship dock so I can get crowns, or go ahead and build the marketplace. Well, no, that's spend crowns to buy resources. No, I don't want to buy resources. I want to sell resources. And I can't do trading posts because, oh, I have bad relations with Hax, so I might be able to trade with him. Is that worth it, though? I don't know, it might be. And it's only 80 wood. I guess let's go ahead and see what happens. Throw this up. This guy's still doing stuff? Yeah. They're fighting for fame. Okay. What are you guys? Woodcutters. Who don't have a woodcutting lodge? That's gonna become an issue for us, isn't it? Yep, I know. You'll have a job. Just chill out, bro. We're building you something you can do. Okay. Oh, food is now in the negative one. That's less than... Oh, that's right, because we're in winter. Okay, that's fine. So that should jump up pretty quick here, then. As soon as we're out of February. As soon as we get to March, we should be good. This should go up, and hopefully that'll go up. Maybe this'll go up? Two of four active merchant slots. Merchants and sailors. Three of four. Villager. Whoops. Villager. Okay. Okay, which resource will your merchants sell to earn crowns? That food. We have an abundance with that. Oh. Oh. Well, I don't want to fight with Hax, so let's get nothing for nothing. What did we lose? Oh. I don't think we had anything there anyway, did we? No, I think we're okay. Can I have a villager, please? Whoops. As I unpick him. Villager, do we have it? We do have enough to get a warrior. All right. Can we get a second one? We can. All right, okay. This is much better, much better. Okay. Whew. That got really intense really quick. Let's organize a feast. Yeah, guys, feast it up. There, oh yeah, look at those numbers. That's awesome. That is what we wanted to see. What do we need to upgrade you? 35. Come on, guys, you can do it. Get up to 35 so I can upgrade this house. So they stop yelling at me. Money, so we can get to 150, even if we have to do another feast, so we can get a war chief and see if that helps us at all. We'll go ahead and do that. Who's on? No, not Cax! Come on, I'm trying to. I was trying to become friends with you so I could get more money! That's not gonna happen. That's just not gonna happen. I only have one warrior left. Okay, I'm gonna try to get him down there to build that defense tower, and we're just gonna give this guy the runaround for a little bit, I think. Weather will be cold, we need to store food and wood. Okay, so we just need to give this guy the runaround until we are done building the little defense tower. No. You build. Nope, we're screwed now. Everybody leave. Get our stuff back. Nuts! Okay, we almost have 150 though. We're gonna put our defense tower right smack dab there. Oh, do we have somebody already running to build that? Thank you, aren't you industrious? Okay. So, I think we will call it quits here. We've had quite a bit of upset going on in our little village area. Some of this was my fault. I did thin myself out a little too much with stuff. So that's my bad. But do I want to spend that much food for another feast? I don't think we can afford that right now. Not with winter coming. Come on, defense tower. Come on, kill him. Kill him. I will repair you if you kill him. Oh, I upgraded it. I meant to repair it. Upgrade is good too. Upgrade is good too. There we go. Now it's upgraded. Yeah, come mess with me now, bro. Has this one been upgraded? It hasn't. Let's go and upgrade it. Spend all the money. I'm never getting a war chief at this point. Okay, well. Game on, nerds.